Stirred up a little bit.
Thank you. sick of you too. You're a counter. Your life, you disrespect your friends, you've even stolen your appearance from hanging around with my family. But I should have never dropped my guard, so you can stab me in the back. But you were freaking me out, you wear a mask, freaking me out, you wear a mask. Oh, God, but you freaking me out, you wear a mask. God, but you freaking me out, you wear a mask. Oh, God, but you freaking me out, you wear a mask.
Motherfuckers got a reason to jump.
Thank you. chest me, but you don't want none of that. Where we at?
Right now I want to do something to see if I can't get this whole motherfucking place from front to back to get the fuck up.
Cause they can't be here.
get up, let's all get the fuck up. Let's all get the fuck up. When I say get up, let's all start some shit. Let's all start some shit. When I say get up, let's shut the fuck up and down. That was unfucking believable. If somebody falls down, pick them up. One thing I'm not seeing here. Okay, I won't say that. Let me hear all the fellas in the house. You've been saving your energy. This is time to let it out. Right now, I want to take you back. Old school shit. Motherfuckers. little question, Woodstock. Why? Why you gotta be like that? Why? Why you wanna be like that? You wanna be like that? Why? Why you gotta be like that? Why? Why you wanna be like that?
Shit that I find. Life is overwhelming.
How many people here really like NSYNC? Perfect. Perfect. How many people here ever woke up one morning and just decided it wasn't one of those days and you're gonna break some shit?
Chainsaw!
and I'm serving this motherfucker the right way. That was a perfectly good orange juice. I want to hear everybody in the house repeat after me. Say fuck Limp Bizkit. Fuck Limp Bizkit. That's right. Fuck you too. You can't hear me? Oh. Hey, what's wrong with the fucking mic? Can you guys hear me? Can you people hear me out there? Put your hands up if you can hear me. I guess you can't hear me. That's a tight beat, right? Hey, man, is the fucking mic working or not? Hey, Phil, give me some kind of signal. That's some tight shit right there, that crowd surfing on the plywood. Hello. Hello. Hey, is this motherfucking mic working? Can you hear me? Yeah, you can hear me? No? Yeah. All right. Everybody out there, Woodstock. I did it all for the nookie. That fucking mic ain't working. Don't play that shit, Wes. Hey. For that sake, I want to let everybody know that I'm doing all this shit for the nookie. All right, Woodstock. You know how we do it? One, two, three, get up!
I did it all for the milky,
time to reach down and bring that positive energy to this motherfucker. It's time to let yourself go right now, because there are no motherfucking rules out there. No matter what's going on in your life that's bad, when that shit goes away, you're always gonna be the same. There ain't nothing gonna change, y'all. You gotta remember that. It's time to let it all out. You fucking feel me or not? We'll see if you feel me. The whole world is watching us right now, and the whole world is watching you. Let's put out some positive vibes in this motherfucker and have a big ass party. You motherfuckers tonight.
And I know. Limp Bizkit! All right, Woodstock getting a little scary. Getting a little bit scary. We got some hurt human beings. This is Woodstock Nation. We're all in this together. You've got hurt brothers and sisters right in here amongst you. And we have to find a way to get them out so that they live through this. We got to chill a little bit. Let's chill, catch our breath. You want to see Metallica? We'll never make it if we go nuts for Rage Against the Machine and do what's happening. Rage is going to play. We got to have a good time. We got to have a time where we don't hurt each other. There's hurt people. There's hurt people here, and they're your brothers and sisters and our brothers and sisters.